Okay, so the clock tower you see, right? That's Granville. If you walk on Granville going that way, about 2 blocks from the clock tower, you'll see Robson Street cutting across it. And then if you walk, it's more a little bit boutique, high-end commercial brands. If you want thrift shops, I recommend Main Street, and I can. That are closer to the mountain, up in the mountain. So that's the difference between the city and district. It's very easy to get.
I think it should be.
Is a big ball.
Oh, the big ball! You can't see it from here.
Thank you.
has one of his goals is to be the greenest city in the world by 2020. The green, we're in the top 20, but we're not number one. We do pretty well. In 2020, he wants to be number one. I think right now.
Thank you. which it really is on the car. 15 minutes by the train.
Got it.
Yeah. So like we have to put SkyTrain lights.
Just with my pop song.